Jesus also said that nobody comes to the Father
except for you.
Which we believe as a Muslims. Yeah, of course. Because as a Muslim, what we believe, let me explain to you what is it, what is our belief concerning the prophets and messengers that came before the Prophet Muhammad. I believe if I was alive at the time of Jesus and I was Israelite, the only way to get to God is by following Jesus' teaching, because he was the way to God. He was a messenger of God. Before Jesus, I'm going to skip. Of course, I was like before Jesus, Isaiah was. But I'm going to go to Moses. If I was alive at the time of Moses, the only way to get to God by following Moses' teaching, because that time when Moses came to the Israelites, he was the way to following people that are following him in order for them to please the Creator.
What do you think of the statement? That's good.
Sorry, I just cut you. Mark. Are you going
to
give me £50? So what I'm saying, now that's what we say, Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. So you following Prophet Muhammad Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam, that will not negate or neglect you accepting Jesus as a mighty messenger who was born without a father. Do you understand that? So now that's what we say. What is a Muslim? Muslim to submit yourself to God by following the Prophet that came to your time. You understand?
Okay. So I understand more about that.
So yeah. Not coming through me means like not. You have to obey the messengers.
Yeah,
so during the time of Moses, yeah, if we were there, we would follow Moses. That's the only way you'll get salvation. You know Jesus, when he says, I'm the way, the truth, and the life, he did not say, I'm the destination. He said, I'm the way. Way to what? Way to God, way to salvation. So if you follow Jesus, then you will attain salvation. Yeah. If you disobey Jesus, then you will end up in hellfire.
You know,
this is a claim of all the prophets. Like all the prophets, if you go and follow them, then if you obey them, then surely you will obey God Almighty. Because Allah says in the Quran, obedience to the messenger
obedience to Allah.
Obedience to Allah.